I remember Sister Dorothy Stang and her love for the people of Brazil. She worked tirelessly alongside villagers in the Amazon jungle in their struggle to overcome poverty. She was my friend. I will never forget the day that she was murdered 15 years ago while on a mission of peace. On February 12th, we begin a year-long celebration of her life and legacy. We invite our sisters, associates, friends, and colleagues to join in this remembrance. Dorothy is remembered in so many ways. Goodness of God in life and in death as a martyr. We ask you to join us to carry out the mission that Dorothy showed us through her life. It is a mission that is urgently needed in our world today. Although we cannot bring her back, we can ensure that her legacy endures in all of us. Join with us to carry on Dorothy's mission. How can you do this? Cultivate gardens of any size, anywhere, and share the harvest with people who have limited access to fresh produce. Plant trees. Pray for all immigrants seeking asylum and peace. Advocate for comprehensive immigration reform. Carry out simple and practical solutions to protect the planet. As we begin the celebration of Dorothy's martyrdom, let us remember, reflect, and act, knowing that her legacy endures in us.